morning. I'm Doug Keating, and this is Letter to Sons, my personal blog where I share life lessons I've learned along the way. Today, I'm going to talk about avoiding repeated mistakes. Let's kick things off with today's theme song provided by Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers. It is impossible to always make good decisions. Everybody makes mistakes, some big, some small. And making a bad decision does not make you a bad person. What is important is that you learn from your mistakes and avoid repeating them. Repeated mistakes are stupid mistakes. All right, let's talk about this topic. One of the reasons I enjoy traveling so much is that you get a chance to see the world and learn a lot about life. Unfortunately, some of it's due to the errors I've made, bad decisions, or short-sighted judgments. For an example, it was a mistake not to use the free Wi-Fi at the all-inclusive resort when we went to Cancun several years ago. As a result, we racked up hundreds of dollars of extra roaming fees. Costly error. Another example, it was a bad decision to return a rental car in Germany without the gas tank full. I still remember the customer service rep saying, "Das ist nicht gut, Herr Keating." It cost me a lot of money and some grief. A few years ago, Ryan and I went to a travel conference. I wanted to learn about the best way to travel from experts. The conference was excellent. I learned a lot, especially from the points guy. If you're not familiar with him, I put a link in the blog. The problem was that I went home with all this energy and went a little crazy buying tickets to Europe too far in advance. The dates I picked ended up not working out, and oh, by the way, the tickets were not refundable. It was a costly mistake that I have not repeated since then, even though I had to cancel several trips in 2020 due to the COVID situation. Yeah, I've made some silly mistakes. They were learning experiences, though, and I will make sure I don't make these mistakes ever again. What's the key takeaway for you? Be a learner. Avoid making the same mistake over and over and over. We probably all know someone who falls into this trap. I recommend you pay particular attention to mistakes that result in loss, waste, or destruction. And avoid bad decisions that create broken relationships with your family and friends, result in losing large amounts of money, or simply wasting your precious time. Instead, learn lessons from your mistakes and apply those to future situations. Smart people learn. Fools don't. I'm channeling my Mr. T. I pity the fool, and none of us want to be a fool. I'm Doug Keating, and this is my letter to sons. I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, hit the like button and subscribe to the channel so that you have access to the next one. Let's head out of here with another song by the late, great Tom Petty.